Two Valley High School students were honored today for their outstanding work in the community. Representative Dina Titus presented the Congressional Award that recognizes students for their volunteer work and personal development goals. David and Sarah Techmeyer each logged more than 200 community service hours and 200 hours of physical fitness. The siblings say the work was a reward in and of itself.
The actual meaning behind it, the service, your own development, going out and trying new things and developing yourself as a better person, as more aware, is more important than just a shiny piece of metal.
Congress started the National Award Program to recognize achievement and service. One